testing all these cars' braking performance, and they're all at 150 miles an hour.